Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby.
Okay, so for question number one, the Spices are asking, which Wrong Turn film did Henry Rollins, or was Henry Rollins a part of? I enjoyed this one. That would be Wrong Turn 2. My answer is Wrong Turn 2, one of the only ones that I have. I only have, I think, 1 through 3. Which Wrong Turn film featured Doug Bradley in the starring role? That would be Wrong Turn 5 as Maynard. Wrong Turn 5. Which, I've only seen parts of that. I don't know why, but I've only seen parts of it. So, I think I have 1 through 4. I know I have 1 through 3, but I don't know what the fuck I did with number 4. Anyways, that's the answer. I would say my favorite part of the film series, my favorite one is part 2. I would say that when the girl gets ripped in half, when she's, after her lips bit, when the guy bites her lip off, and then she's split in half, basically, she's cut in two. After she thinks she's run over the guy and kills him, but actually ends up being one of the cannibals. I can't completely remember the scene, but I believe it's something of that nature. I'll have to go back and watch it, but yes, the scene, that is the best iconic scene, in my opinion, in the film. I really enjoyed Wrong Turn 2, so that's a partial description of my favorite, but that's what I recall. Guys, go out and subscribe to the Horror Spice. Give them some love. Now, I want to throw a little wrench into everything here. This will be a backup entry. If I win this contest, I want the winner to go to the runner-up, if I win. I very much appreciate the wins from the past, but it's time to pass the torch for this one, just this one. Please give this win to the runner-up if I do win. And finally, one more time, guys, please do yourself a favor. Subscribe to Horror of Spice. If you have not done that, you are doing yourself an injustice. Join us on the Horror of Spice. Guys, enjoy the draft tonight. I've got one more video coming up today. See you guys on Sunday for the midnight hour. All right, guys. Peace. Bye. Bye.